What's going on, everybody? Today we're doing the Decemberists' Yankee Bayonet. We're going to be doing that opening riff. Really good riff, really good song, really catchy song. We're going to be in standard E tuning, so go ahead and grab your guitar and we'll get started. Okay, everyone, today we're going to start off on the fifth string with the first section. It's going to be three notes. It's going to be open A, first finger, second fret, A string, second finger, third fret, A string. So, now transitioning into second section, that's going to be a little bit different. Now, going to second section, as you're holding the last note of section one, which is the middle finger, going into section two, your first strum down is going to be with the G string open and the ring finger on third fret of the second string. So together these would sound like this. Okay, so it's going to go from section one to starting of section two. Now the way you want to work on that transition is as you're holding, once again, that third finger down, you're already kind of moving over with that ring finger. And I like to move my wrist a little bit more of an angle to get that finger in there. And you hit those first two notes. So G open, and then second string, third fret together. Now once you're in section two and you do that, now you're gonna upplug just the G string by itself. Then once again, G and second string together with the third finger. Then high E open by itself as these two are ringing. Then once again, G and second string together. Okay, so it's gonna go like this. Okay, now that's a little slowed down, but all together. See, it's not like a pluck pluck. It's a strum. Together, make sure they sound together. Now, if you hit all the other strings like this, that you can consider that more of a style, a flavor, but if you want it to sound clean, try to make it sound as smooth as possible, of course. Okay, from the beginning, stopping in on section three. The last strum you did on section two is a down strum. Going into section three, you're gonna do an up strum with the high E and B open. Okay. As you do that up strum one time, you're making a transition to an A minor chord, but not your full A minor like this. You're gonna do it with the middle finger starting on the A note of the G string, so third string. First finger is gonna be the C note of the B string, so first fret. And then your high E open. And instead of a chord, you're gonna do more of like a rake, if anything, kind of like that. So now as you do that, you're gonna now, after you do that one rake with the strum down, you're gonna come up on the high E and B string, but you're gonna take your first finger off and it's gonna be just those two open. So we got this. Now from here on out, everything's two strings, okay? So now, you're gonna do a down pluck with the G string, with the middle finger on it, and the B string open. Then, an up strum while you take the middle finger off and pluck B and G now up. And then, as you take your finger off, you're gonna transition it over to the fourth string, second fret. So, all together slow. One more time. Now it's just about putting it all together, which we're gonna do now. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and connect this at a slow pace. And what you wanna do is start slow, keep it smooth, take it at a medium, and then a fast pace, okay? It'll go right back to the beginning, okay? Now let's take a medium. And now, of course, up to speed. Alright, I hope you enjoyed this video as always, and if you need more help with this song, other songs, or if you feel stuck in your guitar playing, I'm a Skype guitar instructor. You can read what my students have to say at mountainsideguitar.com. You can shoot me an email there, and we could get you going on some guitar lessons to get you on your way. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you on the next guitar lesson video.